to the Journey of the Spirit show, and I'm Farah Sarha. I'm actually in front of the very old, 200 years old temple, Parshupati Temple at Kathmandu, Nepal. It's a temple with such a beautiful temple and surrounded by a lot of, you know, just an ornate design with all kind of, you know, trees and monkeys around. It's basically a sheep temple. Interesting that the earthquake happened in Nepal, but you can't touch anything of this temple, and inside it's beautiful. It's a history, and so many tourists, so many visitors, they're visiting this temple, and they're worshiping, and also there are so many ways we have kept this temple so clean. So much protection that we won't be able to do any more videos or photos inside the temple. So come to this temple, and I'm sure you'll love this, you know, this historical temple. Thank you.